interactions with Shamu. On Shamu.com, find out what's behind the Shamu adventure. Check out Shamu.
Shamu. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Shamu Stadium.
Cassandra.
My name is George.
Cassandra.
Welcome to one of the world's largest killer whale facilities, home to Shamu and Baby Shamu. Our three SeaWorld adventure parks are home to 21 killer whales and the most successful breeding program in the world. Now today, Becky, Tamarie, and I will lead you through the Shamu adventure, an experience that allows you to become part of all the discoveries we make here every day. Not just here at SeaWorld, but all over the globe as we continue to explore the world of the killer whale. Now, over the years, we've discovered an animal that has the ability to change its behavior to survive in various environments. Some of these elaborate behaviors are best exhibited when killer whales are hunting as a team. Jack Hanna will take us to Norway, where researchers have observed the perfected skills of killer whales on the hunt.
Hey, Vorden Hardedet. In Norwegian, that means hi, how are you? I'm here.
Killer whales will bring out a variety of animals using their tail flukes for slapping, stunning, tossing, and throwing. This species injures and tires their prey, and a defensive state that makes the pursuit much easier. Don't shoot if you like we do. Their large teeth are designed for ripping and tearing. As you can see, with these powerful abilities and their adept teamwork, killer whales will always remain the ocean's top predator. Here at SeaWorld, the connection we've developed over the years with Shamu has created other highly skilled teams as well. Every trainer that works here must respect the power, strength, and intelligence of these animals. While we present. Thank you. gentlemen. That was Becky, Lisa, Shamu, and Grandbaby Shamu.
Like fun, didn't it, Julie?
It sure did, Jack. But we shouldn't forget the fact that Shamu and all killer whales possess amazing abilities that demand respect.
That's true. And in their quest for survival, killer whales are fierce and skilled hunters. Depending on what type of animal they're pursuing, the whales have mastered different methods to catch their prey. In the southern hemisphere off the coast of Patagonia, killer whales haul themselves out onto the beach to feed on young sea lions. And on the other side of the world, 2,500 miles off the coast of South Africa.
This hunting is additional proof of Shamu's true potential. Becky and Shamu have been working together for a number of years. During this time, they have trained, played, and sometimes just relaxed together. One of the results is their ability to perform at a high level of skill and cooperation. So ladies and gentlemen, focus your attention as Becky and Shamu prepare to show off some of our most spectacular behaviors.
Thank you.
Today, we've gone worldwide in an effort to appreciate and understand more about the killer whale. The great part is that your experience doesn't have to end. Visiting us online at Shamu.com will keep your global journey an ongoing adventure. The website includes your experience here today through highlights taken from this show. Speaking of highlights, it's time to hand it back to Shamu because you haven't seen all the action just yet. We can't wait to see the expressions of all the folks about to be showered with 55 degree salt water.
Okay, everyone, you heard what Jack said. This water is ice cold, so for those of you sitting in that lower section, remember, no running or pushing to get away from Shamu's splash attack. If you're ready, Shamu's ready. It's time to get you guys wet.
Step on the seats. These areas may become wet and therefore slippery.